There is no such problem. At times of heavy rain, heavy thunder shower, we can operate and we can reach far away places. That should not be a problem, basically. But then we have, as I said, some limitations related to this line of sight communication. Since this wave travels in a very straight line, we have something known as a repeater, which actually. So if there is a repeater station which is installed, on the rooftop of a multi-story building, at a great altitude, then through that repeater or through that relay station, we can even, spreading various places which need a bomb, very high frequency VU3ARF, VU2GKB
VU3ARF returning from the station Alpha Tango Eco Sugar Foxtrot 15. Special call sign station Alpha Tango Eco Sugar Foxtrot 15. Acha, can you please explain about the call sign?
Call signs are basically